What's up guys, Saikiran here, back with another video, and in this video I will show you how to root any Android device with just one click without a computer. The things you require is a permanent connection and the Kingroot, this app, and you have to download another app, Rootchka Basics, for checking the root is properly installed or not. First thing, I already rooted this device, like that, the Rootchka Basics. That it says root is properly installed. We'll verify the root. It says that congratulations, access is properly installed on this device. And we'll go back again. And I will show you quick procedure how to do that. Firstly, when you download the Kingroot. One thing, a Kingroot application won't available in Google Play, and I will provide a separate link in the description. You can download from there. Open the Kingroot app. In that starting, you won't see, you have to scroll up. So it says try it, and this is a screen. It won't look the when first install the Kingroot app. Says 63% is risk, and this is the not the display when you get, and says it checks the root access when your device is not having any root access. So after that you have to click on the lock. There will be some lock on that, like Wi-Fi application lock. You have to click on that, so that lock will open, and it says try to root. On that button you have to click, and it say it loads to 100%, and make sure that you have a proper internet connection so that it downloads some root files from the internet from its server. And after 100%, you'll see the display like this. You have to press the root authorization. So with this root authorization, you have to allow the apps which you need. Example, I have allowed this Rootchka Basics, so it won't ask again and again. If you kept prompt like this, it will ask for root authorization request again and again. So make sure that keep it as allow. That's it. And you can also uninstall the Kingroot, or you can clean the root from your device by just opening the root app. Press this top button and you'll see the general settings, and then uninstall Kingroot on the bottom. Press that. It says uninstall Kingroot. After unroot, you lost root access. If you want to uninstall Kingroot with root access, press continue, or else if you don't want, go cancel. That's it. Thanks for watching guys. I hope you like this video. Thanks for watching. Share the video and do subscribe. Thank you guys.